Environment Studies Class 4th Chapter 1 Daughter Brings Joy. Dear children, you have read in this chapter about joint family and its benefits. We also came to know about family relations and its importance. We learn that we should adopt perspective of equality irrespective of caste and religion. Today, we shall do the revision of this chapter by some multiple choice questions. Number 1. Birth of a girl child should also be celebrated - To fill this blank, we have options: happily, sadly, badly, or none of the above. Dear children, nowadays, there is no difference between boy and a girl. Both are equal. So, birth of a girl child should also be celebrated happily. So, the right option is happily. Number 2. The number of members in family is increased when? And the options are: a baby bonds, a baby is adopted, a bride comes after a boy's marriage, all of the above. And the right option is all of the above. Number 3. There are many - of joint family. For filling this blank, the options are problems, disputes, disadvantages, or benefits. Children, we have read in this chapter that there are many benefits of joint family. So, the correct option is D, benefits. Number 4. The children do not get spoiled if they live in the - of elders. And the options are company, disputes, ignorance, or carelessness. So, kids, which is the correct option?
Ma'am, it's option A, company.
Very good. Number 5. A childless couple has adopted a girl child from orphanage. Now, their relatives should. And the options are get annoyed with them, praise them, quarrel with them, or stop talking with them. And the right option is B, praise them. A childless couple has adopted a girl child from orphanage. Now their relatives should praise them. Last one is, what type of friends should we have? And the options are of high caste, of good behavior, rich, or physically fit. Children, we have read in the chapter that we should have friends of good behavior. It does not matter who is born in which religion or caste. So, the right option is B, of good behavior. And now is the homework time. In homework, you have to write all the multiple choice questions in your notebook and learn by heart. Keep learning. Thank you.